got a major problem here. We are going to be defending Chaumont. But the problem is, we don't have much supply for this. Alright, so we're almost going to have to isolate these trenches, like, big time. To really try to concentrate fire. Okay, so we need to make a fallback position. Why? And then same thing for the command center. Tried doing that before, or this before, but I'll give it a shot.
Verstärkung macht Meldung. Verstärkung bereit. Wir sind eingetroffen und warten auf Befehle. Wir kommen wohl zu spät zur Party. Melde mich zum Dienst. Verstärkung macht Meldung. Verstärkung bereit. Wir sind eingetroffen und warten auf Befehle. Wir kommen wohl zu spät zur Party. Melde mich zum Dienst.
Okay, we'll go up to two out here.
Verstärkung macht Meldung. Verstärkung bereit. Wir sind eingetroffen und warten auf Befehle.
Alrighty. How many units did I have left? Okay. Let's see how this goes. This is going to be rough. Dear God.
Melde mich zum Dienst.
Schienen schließen! Achtung, wir sind verloren!
Wir haben neue Befehle. Wir halten an der Linie!
Oh mein Gott, why am I getting hurt so bad?
Wir haben neue Befehle. Warten auf Befehle.
An die Linie!
Bereit machen! Achtung!
Feuerstellung einnehmen!
Wir haben neue
auf
Befehle.
Auf der Feuerstufe bereit
machen! Wir haben neue Befehle. Warten auf Befehle.
What?
Bereit machen.
In Stellung gehen.
Achtung. Bereit an der Linie. Verstärkung macht Meldung. Wir haben neue Befehle.
What?
Wir haben neue Befehle.
Are you requesting a ceasefire? No, thank you.
Warten auf Befehle.
Kolonne bilden.
Do your worst.
Bereit machen.
Feuerstellung einnehmen.
Achtung. Wir haben neue Befehle.
Auf der Feuerstufe bereit machen.
Here they come. Bring it on. Man, they're just wasting supply with that. So right now this will be a minor victory. I was hoping that they'd send more units and then we'd try jacking them up some more. But it doesn't look like that's what's gonna happen, so with a minor victory, let's see. Damage. Oh, major victory. Roughly 1-5. Oh, and then they lost quite a bit of money. Good. So they're just having one hell of a time. But let's see here. Yeah, they're gonna the will to fight here pretty quick. Okay, we got money. That's what we needed. Now we're gonna increase our gold reserve for one, and then I think. What was it that we wanted up here? No. We needed 2 to get blast yield so that we, yeah. It's gonna be a couple of turns. So let's see what these mortars are doing. Are gonna do for us. Okay, so we took Saint Mignold. We're not gonna bother with Verdun. We're not gonna bother with any of this either. Cause we're just gonna hold it. And then ideally what we could do is do the same here. But we're gonna wait until this is resolved. Yes, what was it? They can't move? Yeah, okay, so they're really just stuck. Yeah, so once Verdun falls and all of this falls, we're gonna be able to relocate a bunch of troops. I think what we were going to want to do is there a weak spot somewhere up here? So if we can cut down this way. That would be ideal, but it's gonna take us one extra turn. See what our under rent is. Assault on Verdun, Germany's age of Sandbergers. Well, that would deplete their forces and break the will of the cost to attack Russia. Britain was too high that left France. Not what they wish for. France gained so much renown that it became one of the longest and bloodiest battles of the war. The conflict resulted in over 700,000 casualties. On the Zone Road. Yeah, we're about to take Verdun, bro. Alright, well let's convert some of our money over. I feel like they're gonna be attacking here once again. But now we have more troops. That location, and where are we going to want to attack next? Because I feel like we're going to need to bump up our supply depot. But originally I had it planned for up here to attack at least, because we could hit here and then go across, but I feel like for just one more star we might be able to push in through there. All right, well, we'll see you in the next one. We'll see you guys next time.